Sports organizations are like small businesses. Instead of producing product, though, or serving the customer by manufacturing materials, they produce a customer experience. So everything that goes into the customer experience is a process. So you've got your traditional business functions like marketing, finance, accounting, operations, maintenance. All those go into a sports organization management. Not necessarily what's on the field, but what goes on off the field. So they have bottom lines that they have to hit. They have to be profitable, or if they're not, then they are not a viable business. Sure, it's an entertainment venue, but they still have the same business processes as well. They have products that they have to sell, concessions, tickets, and merchandise. So they very closely align with a small business. They have small staffs, they use a lot of temporary labor, and it's very seasonal. So there is a lot of alignment between sports organizations and small businesses. So the application of the lean tools, Six Sigma principles, everything does align. If you think about a value stream map, you have value-added time and non-value-added time. And with a lot of large businesses, small businesses alike, there's a lot of focus on implementing technology that will help streamline the value-added time, when actually the non-value-added time within all the business processes is what really needs the most attention, reducing the waste in all the activities. So how often are customers standing in line to get an $8 beer? You know, paying $8 for a beer is one thing. That's bad enough. You have the additional pain of having to wait in line for 10 minutes to get that $8 beer. It just takes away from the customer experience. I did a project recently with a client down in Augusta, and one of the outcomes, as stated by one of the participants in our program, he indicated lean is important because we waste less time doing non-value-added activities and more time selling. I don't think I've heard a better explanation of how lean can make a difference in a workplace from one of the people who was actually using the tool. So much focus is put on marketing and getting the fans there, but once they're there, what are you going to do to optimize their experience? There's so much that sports can do to optimize the operations so that you're not waiting in line for a long, long time to get a beer, or you aren't getting, like, you don't have back orders of merchandise that fans really want. So use of local suppliers as opposed to material shipped from China. It might be a little bit more expensive, but think about the transportation that you're reducing and how much more quickly you can receive that item and get it in the hands of the customers. Every time that you have a stock out, you're missing opportunities to make sales.